A very good morning to all my dear students. Today we are going to discuss about our surface areas and volumes exercise 10.2 remaining problems. This is our sixth problem. A cylindrical pillar has a diameter of 56 centimeters and is of 30 meters height. There are 16 pillars around the building. Find the cost of painting the curved surface area of all pillars at the rate of 5 rupees 50 paise per 1 meter square. So here cylindrical pillar has a diameter of 56 centimeters and the height of the total cylinder pillar is 35 meters. Here diameter is 56 centimeters and height is 35 meters. So total number of pillars are 16. So this is our question. Find the painting cost of curved surface area of all pillars. Here painting cost per 1 meter square is equals to 5 rupees 50 NP. So here diameter is in centimeters, units are, height is meters, painting cost is also given in meters. So first change it into meters. So here diameter is 56 centimeters, so 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeters. Transpose this 100, so 1 centimeter is equals to 1 by 100 meters. Substitute this value instead of centimeters. So that is equals to 56 into 1 by 100 meters. So 0.56 meters. Diameter of the pillar is 0.56 meters. So here diameter is in meters and height is in meters. So painting cost per meter square is also units are here meters. So we have to find here covered surface area. Here diameter of the cylinder is 0.56 meters. So radius is 0.28 meters. Here height is 35 meters. And the curved surface area of cylinder is formula 2 pi RH. So substitute these values. So that is equals to 2 into pi is 22 by 7 into R is here 0.28 meters. Into h is equals to 35 meters. So 7 5s are 35. So that is equals to 22 2s are 44 into 0.28 into 5. So that is equals to, multiply these terms, so that is equals to 61.6 meters square. So area units are meters square. For total 16 pillars, curved surface area is, here there are 16 pillars. Total number of pillars is 16 pillars. So total 16 pillars curved surface area is 16 into 61.6 meters square. So that is equals to 985.6 meters square. Here painting cost of 16 pillars is for 1 meter square, that is equals to ₹5.50. For 1 meter square painting cost is 5 rupees 50 NP. So total number of pillars is 16. So total area of the curved surface area of the pillars is 985.6 meters square. So that is equals to 985.16 into 5.50. So result is 5420 rupees 0.8 paise. So this is the total painting cost of 16 pillars. This is our 8th question. So the diameter of roller is, this is our roller. So diameter is 84 centimeters and its length is 120 centimeters. It takes 500 revolutions to roll once over the playground to level. It takes 500 revolutions to roll the playground to level. This is our playground. This is the roller. So diameter is 84 centimeters. Height is 120 centimeters. It takes 500 revolutions to complete the total ground. So find the area of playground in meter square. This is our question. Find the area of playground in meter square. This is our question. So we have to find area of playground in meter square. So diameter is 84 centimeters. Means radius is equals to 84 by 2. That is equals to 42 centimeters. Height is 120 centimeters. It takes 500 revolutions. Total number of revolutions are 500. So find the area of playground in meter square. This is our question. Here radius is 42 centimeters and height is 120 centimeters. So curved surface area of cylinder is 2 pi rh. So that is equals to 2 into pi is 22 by 7. R means 42. Here h means 120 centimeters. So here h is length of the cylindrical roller. So that is equals to here 7, 6 are 42. So 22 2s are 44 into 6 into 120. So that is equals to 31,680 centimeters square. So here units are centimeter square. We have to change it into meter square. So here 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeters. So 1 centimeter is 1 by 100 meters. Here 1 centimeter square is 1 by 100 into again 1 by 100. So that is equals to 1 by 10,000 meter square. Substitute this value instead of centimeter square. Put your decimal point after 4 places. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. Point. So 3.1680 meter square. So here total number of revolutions is 500. So total length of playground is 500 into curved surface area of cylindrical roller. So 3.1680 meter square. So that is equals to 1548.00. So that is equals to 1548 meter square. This is the final result. So total area of playground is 1548 meter square. This is our ninth question. First one, the total surface area of closed cylindrical petrol storage tank whose diameter is 4.2 meters and height is 4.5 meters. This is a closed petrol cylindrical tank. So here diameter is 4.2 meters. So height is 4.5 meters. We have to find total surface area. So here diameter is 4.2 meters. Means radius is diameter by 2. So that is equals to 4.2 by 2 is equals to 2.1 meters. Here radius is 2.1 meters and height of the petrol tank is 4.5 meters. So total surface area of cylindrical petrol tank is formula 2 pi r into r plus h. So that is equals to 2 into 22 by 7 into radius is 2.1 meters into radius is 2.1 plus height is 4.5 meters. So that is equals to 7. How many times divides 2.1? 0.3 times. So 2 into 22 into 0.3 into 2.1 plus 4.5 is 6.6. So that is equals to 22 2s are 44 into 0.3 into 6.6. So 1.98. So finally the result is 44 into 1.98 result. 87.12 meter square. This is the total surface area of cylindrical petrol tank. This is our ninth one, second one. How much of steel sheet was actually used if 1 by 12 of sheet was wasted in making the tank? Here how much of steel is used? 1 by 12 percent of steel is wasted. So here total surface area of the cylindrical petrol tank is 87.12. So total sheet length is x. Here 1 minus 1 by 12 into x is equals to 87.12. So this is the total sheet and wasted sheet is 1 by 12. 1 minus 1 by 12. So that is equals to 11 by 12 into x is equals to 87.12. So here 11 by 12 transpose. So x is equals to 87.12 into 12 by 11. So result is, finally our result is 95.04 meter square. This is the total steel was actually used. This is our 11th question from exercise 10.2. The curved surface area of cylinder is 1760 centimeter square and its volume is 12,320 centimeter cube. Find its height. Here curved surface area of cylinder is 760 centimeter square and volume of the cylinder is 12,320 centimeter cube. So height is the question mark.
Yeah, curved surface area is 760 is equals to 2 pi r h. Transpose this 2 pi. So 760 by 2 into 1 by pi means 7 by 22 is equals to r h. 22, 8 is a 760. 2 how many times divides 80? 40 times. So 40 into 7 is equals to 280 is equals to r h. Here r is equals to transpose this h, so 280 by h. This is equation 1. So here volume of the cylinder formula is pi r square h. Here volume of the cylinder is 12,320 into transpose this pi, 7 by 22, 22, 560 times is equals to 12,320 is equals to r square h. So 560 into 7 is equals to, instead of r square, here 280 square by h square into h is equals to 560 into 7. Here h, h square cancel. Here transpose this 280 square. So 560 into 7 by 280 into 280 is equals to 1 by h. So result is 1 by 20 is equals to 1 by h. So h means height of the cylinder is 20 centimeters. So here finally height of the cylinder is 20 centimeters. Just reciprocal these terms, height of the cylinder is 20 centimeters.
Okay my dear students, try this second problem in exercise 10.2, first one, second one, fifth one and eighth one as your homework. If you have any doubts in this session, please contact my number. Thank you.